Y'all know who John D. Holman? Y'all, anybody familiar with John D. Holman? He's the last living Piedmont proponent of the true Piedmont blues from around that Chapel Hill, Carver area. And I was lucky enough to get to meet him and play some shows with him. And we actually did a recording a couple times too, but back in the old day, they're doing a special now on Thursday night on PBS about the legendary Elizabeth Cotton.
Oh, yeah.
She was the first proponent of that style of blues, and she was from Carrboro. Before it was Carrboro, it was called West End. And she lived in this really shanty neighborhood right around the cotton mill there, and they called Tin Top. And she got to be friends with this blues man, Tar Heel Slim, who was also legendary in his own right. And then he taught this song to John D. Holman. And John D. taught it to me. He told me a lot. I learned a lot from John D. I learned that at one point, I heard that he had gotten in a gunfight over a woman, and he shot and killed this guy. So one night after the show, we were sitting around having a couple beers, and we were talking. I felt comfortable asking him about it. And I said, let me ask him. I said, I heard one time you got in a gunfight with this other guy, and you shot him and killed him. And he said, well, he died. I figured that was the end of that story. But here's that song by Tar Heel Slim, learned by John D. Holman, called the Chapel Hill Boogie. Let's boogie, y'all. Come on. Ah! hey, the Boogie did the boogie and I hit the boogie.
Thank you.